Raquel San Lucas, I just bought this piece from
Piero Milani.
Piero Milani. I love the story behind it. By the way, it's all of his pieces. He focuses on one subject. Well, Sam, what is that?
His name is Igby. Hi, how are you? My work represents a little child. His name is Igby. Igby stands for International Genetics Being Eco. Igby has a little autism. He's colorblind and he's trying to be an artist. And so as he starts to paint, he has a very, very hard time. However, as he starts to paint again, he realizes he's using six elements. His mind, his body, his soul, his ego, his passion, and his creativity. Now, Igby's no longer sleeping. He's completely awake. And so his body turns into the elephant. And the elephant represents wisdom and knowledge and different obstacles Igby's about to go through. His soul converts into the animal. And the animal represents humanity, how we treat each other. He always runs into the bully. Where are you? He always runs into the bully that's always picking on Igby, but Igby never gives up. Eventually his soul will convert into this little bird called the Fearless Freedom, and he'll be enlightened forever, and the universe is a pure artist. So it's about a little kid who's trying to make a contribution to humanity intellectually as an artist, and it's about a little kid who never gives up, despite all the shit life throws at him, and eventually he nails it.
Is that what we see in pretty much all of them?
No, well...
kind of, same story, same
this
story.
This particular piece, these pieces, I did a series of my wife, when she just passed away with bone cancer, December 4th, last month. And so she was a very big inspiration of my work. And I see a lot of her in my work. And the point is, she was born with this genetic defect, and all my work has to do with genetic defects. And that's what causes, you know, different genetic defects. I think food, we're gonna know 50 years from now, many factors cause genetic defects. And her case was bone cancer, and it's in her family, the disease in her blood. And so this is the series I did of my wife. And the point I make is we never gave up on each other. We just stuck it out through thick and thin, you know? And we kept going. That's why the thing is never give up. Never give up on each other. Keep going and keep going. And so that's my work. That's the story of my work.
I appreciate you. Let's get it rolled up and go.
Not a bad idea. Look at this.
There we go.
Piero Milani.
Milani. We just locked this in, Cabo San Lucas. Let's put it in. Cross our fingers, hope it fits. Bada bing, bada boom.